everybody. Breakfast exercises coming up. Now, before we get cracking the breakfast exercises, I thought that you might want to do something like this. Totally optional, it's up to you guys, but perhaps it might be a good idea if you take a photograph of yourself at the start of each breakfast exercises. So in the same light, same position, same part of the house, same clothes. And this isn't to share with anybody, this is just for your own personal progress. And then I thought at the end of the challenge, you might be able to put them side by side by side. Might be quite cool, might be quite motivational for you. So it could look something like this, this one here, that Yasmin did. So I don't know if that's whether you want something you want to do. Maybe it is. If it is, take a photo now. So breakfast exercise, week one. This one is really easy to explain. It's 45 seconds of plank, followed by 45 bicycle sit-ups. That's 90, because it's 45 on each leg. With the plank, we want to see elbows under shoulders, like this, and a flat body. Okay, and with the bicycle sit-ups, we want to see you kicking each leg out straight. So kick your heel, one, one, two, two, okay? That is the way it's gonna go. I'm gonna get my stopwatch now. Okay, time is rolling, 45 seconds. Okay. So if you're gonna do the beginner or the easier one, you're gonna do three rounds of this. If you're gonna do the harder one, you're gonna do it five times. 20 second break in between each set. This is my third set. All right, guys, I've done mine. Now it's your turn. Bon appétit.